life feels empty now, since you have moved upstairs. Your love is missed by everyone. Love and kindness you have shown. Your absence here is greater than one has ever known. Turning back the pages, Mom, in life for you and me, I always look to far-off hills. They seem to set me free. That wandering fever had me, Mom. Out in this world I roamed. Though there were times that came to mind, fond memories of my home. I never found those pastures green that time has now erased, or took a stand that I might claim for my belonging place. Now sadness of my eyes reveal the sorrow in my heart. When time reviews those wasted years that tore my world apart. But in my darkest hours of need, when trouble took command, I always knew that you were there to give that helping hand. Your fee for deeds were always small, your burden sometimes more. When often I had been the cause, when shame knocked on your door. Since you have gone, I promise, Mom, your prayers are mine to keep. With all my heart I pray the Lord that you may rest in peace. I promise, Mom, to be the man that you raised me up to be, and bear the cross of Jesus with the love you bore for me. Mom, Mom, has my voice been coming through? Have you heard these words I've spoken? Do you know that I love you? Did you hear me speak my promise to keep on till the end?